If you start reconnecting by doing fermentation, slowly you're celebrating life in your own way. The world is alive. Everything covering us, our hands, our air, the moss on the rocks, even the door handles on your home, or even the couch you're sitting on right now, is full of microorganisms. There's life everywhere. Without those microorganisms, nothing is possible. I mean, the tree can't grow, your food that you eat cannot be digested, anything cannot compost, the life wouldn't be life, it will be dead. And all of those microorganisms, throughout the last century mostly, we've started to see them as enemy. We started creating antibiotics, pasteurizations, sterilizations, all kinds of soft weapons that sounds okay, but eventually that if we use them too much, we harm the life itself. We're not here to say that any pasteurization is bad. We're here to just bring back the balance into life and bring back the balance into our life. Because without any of those microorganisms, we wouldn't be here. And fermentation for us is kind of a big metaphor to bring us back into this revolution, to bring us back into this love-sharing idea of creating life in little buckets or little jars or in big batches, no matter what. To reconnect with nature like this, just in your kitchen, even if you're in the city downtown, if you start reconnecting by doing fermentation, slowly you're celebrating life in your own way. And by eating those microorganisms and getting them into your body, you're actually becoming more into symbiosis with nature, which is really who we are.